because it heard the silence in the heart. Its destiny was daring from the start, beginning with a searching eye whose gleam envisioned newer worlds for his kind. It gathered to a great crusading force whose faithful followers held high the torch. For fire looks and all the world to see. NTID, its time and tide had come to integrate the hearing and the deaf. In kindred studies on the common campus, each learning from the other an awareness of unfulfilled needs, of human needs, of unfulfilled desires, of breaching that divisive wall of silence and bridging the communication gap. And thus became the challenge and the charge to mingle with the mainstream and to master the little fears, the hang-ups, and prejudgments, not to be little, but be big of heart. And from the experience in the vestibule, where stand the many ports of destiny, embark upon their chosen odyssey. Meaning so many things to these, our people. Today we pause to dedicate anew the dreamers and the dream they kept alive. The spirit and the spur of new frontiers. Promise of the great society. Our open sesame. R-I-T-N-T-I-D.